Namaste everyone. Myself Dikshita from grade 7. As we all know, there are 7 continents in the world. Today I am going to give a few information about the geographical location of the 7th continent, Australia. The continent of Australia is situated completely in the southern and eastern hemisphere. Australia is the smallest continent both in terms of area and population. The total area of the continent, including the island of Tasmania, is 76.82 lakh kilometer. It is double the size of India and a little smaller than USA, and 7th among the continents in order of size. The continent is 3,940 kilometer from north to south and 4,350 kilometer from west to east. Its coastal lines are 19,310 kilometer long. The continent of Australia is located between the Indian Ocean and the Pacific Ocean. It's bound by Timor Sea and Arafura Sea in the northwest, Torres Strait and Coral Sea in the northeast, Tasman Sea in the southeast, and the Great Australian Bight in the south. Out of the total land surface in Australia, 94% is less than 600 meters above sea level, comprising of flat lowland. Therefore, it is known as the flattest continent. Thank you.